This is pretty much the longest away trip in the National League. 740 miles for the travelling Hartlepool fans, who are rewarded after just a quarter of an hour by Jason Kennedy's close-range header. Torquay was sluggish, but whatever Gary Johnson said at half-time worked a treat as they really began to play. An excellent sweeping move through midfield ended with Liam Davis finding Jamie Reid. His turn and exquisite curling finish levelling the scores. It's a year since Hartlepool won consecutive games, but with 10 minutes to go, that statistic could be consigned to history. Peter Chioso rampaging forward from right back, thumping in the winner. That long journey turning into one of Hartlepool's favourites. They're now unbeaten in six trips to the English Riviera.